shot!
Must be testicles.
What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion! Champion! Cause I'm Testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no. Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
There's nothing to be nervous about. We'll be there, cheering you on.
But what if I don't win?
They'll build statues and write poems about you. But first, we need to get you there.
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
He'd better fucking win.
Victory at the Pythian Games is legendary.
Yes, sir.
What made you kick him in the head instead of going for a grappling?
Felt like it.
Oh, God. Good strategy.
Strategy is for people who don't hit harder.
Yeah.
are heading into dangerous waters.
ready to sail!
To the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
Are you here to compete, Alcibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. What do you think will win the most wreaths this year?
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancratio, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
Who's that?
That is Thorievs, the reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be... Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, it looks like you're the champion now,
huh? I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Cassie. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it?
Where do I go to fight in the Pancration?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on, apart from the Pancration?
There's javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia a truce is quite extraordinary.
Now. Stay hidden. Thank you.
She won't be far.
I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
What tipped you off?
I know it was you who freed my family. They're safe thanks to you.
I did what I had to, even with everyone in Arcadia trying to kill me.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens. Old against new.
And you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
It's not too late. Leave the cult of Cosmos and join Brasidas.
You expect me to trust you? After how you slaughtered the Monger? I know what you do to cultists. I won't bow my head, just for you to cut it off.
That wasn't my plan.
Then I should thank you for letting me face death, as Spartans do.
Keep a sharp watch here.
I knew you'd come find.
What?
I know.
I did.
The world.
The cup.
I've seen.
It's not too late.
You expect.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
No. The kings were clear in their requests. Viotia must be brought under control, and Sparta must win a wreath at the Olympic Games.
There is much left to do, Lam.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
Move. I need to talk to him. Let's go, Phobos. I'm here for the Pancration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water. I mean, weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay, okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented. But the crowd will riot if the Pancration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Come on! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, A former champion here in the stadium. And now, an esteemed judge here in Olympia.
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
I'll squish you like a bag! You'll be easy!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
Like that!
You've got this!
The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Cassandra against our reigning champion, Thoriavs!
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion!
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am. Though, if Socrates were a more willing... partner...
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias. Respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned?
Learn from the throne.
You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonideon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be too, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics, to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Thank you.
καλή θέση τούτο εστί.
Sanctuary of Olympia, where the greatest athletes compete for fame and glory. This was definitely poison, and Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. Is fragile enough. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. Supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit. Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
Now you'll do what I tell you.
Oh, please. I thought we were just trying to make them slow. You know, so they lose. Win a few drachmi.
My friend Alcibiades may already be dead, and you're talking about drachmi.
The golden boy. I was there. He didn't have much. If you can get him the antidote, he'll survive.
Tell me where it is!
They're sure to have it at Fort Koroibos. A man there paid me to do this. Look there!
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
If you come any closer, there's gonna be trouble.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. This must be the antidote.
Thank you.
Here, I have the antidote.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go.
Your next opponent is Dorios. Claims to be descended from Heracles himself.
I'm ready.
You ever faced an Olympic champion before?
I fought all sorts of people. And they were armed with more than just their fists. Let me in there. Let's get this over with.
For Ira.
We've seen our esteemed newcomer rise quickly to become a contender. But let's see how she does against our reigning champion, Dorios!
Hey,
try harder if you want to live!
Victory! Nikkei! The gods have looked kindly on these, our champions! But there can only be one winner! Sparta! Yours is eternal glory!
Along. Let the experienced people do their jobs. We're finished.
Away we go!
I'm looking for...
you!
Stentor? Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot!
Not after Megaris! Not after what you did!
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary!
Don't
The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
Stentor, relax. I'm here as an ally to Sparta and to you. We've worked together once. We can do it again.
Your help in Megaris might have secured the region for Sparta, but I lost more than I gained. I shouldn't have trusted you then. And why now?
I'm here on business. What's going on?
Everything is fine. The Veotian rebels are a problem, but nothing we can't handle.
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Veotian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Yanira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. All right, then. I'll find these champions and put an end to them.
I doubt it will be as easy as you think. But I'm relieved to see you can follow orders.
Where will I find these mighty Veotians?
I only know of two. There are reports of Aristeos occupying the military fort of Gla. Nesea was last seen in the forest east of Thebes.
I thought the Veotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
What's so great about these champions? They're just four people against the Spartan military.
Sparta has its army, and Veodia has its legends. They're a symbol of what this place used to be.
The sooner I get this done, the sooner we take Veotia for Sparta.
Thank you. Move! Oh, no. Yeah!
out the end of the earth.
Time for a ride.
All the way here for nothing. You've come to face me. That was a mistake. There's no escape!
So you've come.
Now you're.
Now. Come on.
Whoever did this,
Off we go now.
I'm coming for all of you.
Thank you.
Hela. Aristeos found you.
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region. ...and destroy the rebels' morale.
Leaving Stentor to pick up the pieces in Megaris was a mistake.
I could not stay, not after what happened. I wasn't fit for command.
Neither is Stentor, but he isn't running from it.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now, for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
Come, little one, face up! Yeah!
far.
She's here!
Little one, face the mighty dragon!
Thebians. Cowards that surrendered to Xerxes.
Oh, There stalks the mighty hunter.
Back.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now, while we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Athenians to Hades!
You're back.
They're not punishing. Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Yeah! Ella.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree. You're back.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you...
I can't let you leave here alive!
Thank you.
Commander at the helm!
Sails down! Shift the oars!
That debris could be useful!
down on your luck? Have I got a solution for you?
Come on.
From the goddess herself, and by the fates, she chose well.
You're making me blush, stranger.
And I could do so much more.
I'm not sure about all of that, but you can definitely fight.
I may be a priestess of love, but I also bite. I always bite.
One has to be bold to attack a priestess. You must be important.
I am Dione, a simple acolyte born to serve Aphrodite. These thugs are dogs of the cult of Cosmos, and this has not been the first attempt on my life.
The cult? Tell me all that you know. Now.
Not here. We'll be safer in the city. Escort me?
Let's go. You can tell me everything you know about the cult when we arrive.
I'm safe here. The cult of Cosmos would never strike inside the city.
Good. Tell me more about them.
Right now. At least let me catch my breath. And take a good long look at your beautiful self.
Enough idle chatter. Tell me what you know about the cult.
If you insist. We've always kept tabs on the cult, and lately they've gotten bolder. By the fates, they've driven my sister, the High Priestess, to lock herself in her chambers.
A cult leader must be involved if they're trying to kill such a public figure.
We're not dealing with the usual rats. My sister wants me to secure Keithra from the cult, and sniff out the cultist behind her troubles.
Risking your life while she hides away? Ridiculous!
Sadly, her life is more valuable to Keithra than my own. By the fates, Mystios, I can't secure Keithra by myself. You've got to help me.
Secure Keithra? I don't work for free.
A Mystios, indeed. The cult has plans for the Greek world. And with my ways, I know what they will do next and where they plan to do it. I imagine this information would be useful to you. Or, if that isn't enough to satisfy you, I will.
Well, it has been a while since I've
communed with the gods. And don't worry. Vrachmi will also be given for your services.
You drive a hard bargain. So what do you need me to do?
Just three simple tasks. First, my associate by the harbor needs help. Pay him a visit.
What else?
My sister believes she has leads on a traitor within our ranks. If that's true, she'll need your help. Look for her in the temple. And lastly, poisoned blades are a priestess's weapon of choice. But some bandits sacked our apothecaries and have taken refuge in the Mycenaean ruins.
Well, if it's not the cult, it's Malakias bandits.
Retrieve our poison vials. They will come in handy when fighting against the cult.
This associate of yours, where is he?
Ask for the harbor master at the tavern in Skandia Harbor. He'll be the obnoxious drunk.
The temple. Where is it?
It's on Aphrodite's watch, up the hill. You'll find the High Priestess there, hiding in her chambers.
How
How will I get to these ruins?
The Mykenean ruins are to the south of the city, north of Scandia Bay. The poison vials should be in a bag.
It'll probably be in a chest in the ruins. Be very careful with it. I'll do what I can for you and Kithira.
Thank you, Mystios. Perhaps when all this is over, we could unwind together.
Priorities, Leone. I'll see you later. Off we go now.
Empedocles be praised! And Mystios! I've done nothing wrong, yet these priestesses mean me harm. Please, my god is powerful and rich!
His god is a Malaka, a blasphemous blight on Aphrodite's hallowed soil. This is a matter for priestesses alone.
You said rich?
Indeed. Empedocles rewards those who come to his call. These priestesses have imprisoned him in the fort. He's a god. He deserves worship.
You're threatened by a mob, but you want me to save him, not you. Sounds like quite the god.
Only Empedocles can lead us to his brothers and sisters on Mount Olympus. He's far more important than any one man.
Surely you cannot be considering helping these lunatics. You would oppose the will of Aphrodite.
If these priestesses speak for Aphrodite, then I speak for all three slumbering heads of Cerberus.
Time to go save a god, apparently.
Do as you will, Mystios. But even you cannot be everywhere at once.
I'll be fine. Is there anything else you need to know?
Where can I find this god of yours?
They have him locked in a cage in Scandia Bay with the livestock. This would be shameful for any regular god, and more so for a vegetarian god.
Does he stand out in any way? There may be more than one prisoner.
The guards stripped him naked. And when you are confronted with his gift, Empedocles' godly nature will be hard to deny.
His gift?
Let's just say you'll know it when you see it.
I know all I need. Your Empedocles will be freed.
Do not worry for my safety, Mystios. It is Empedocles who needs your help.
He's over there.
There's the moon fort. Oh.
I should be careful. High security here.
Humans. I, the great Empedocles, cannot be caged. Worship. I offer you a prince. Put down your blades. I offer you a prince. Not stop, Michael. Be growing.
No need to thank me for your rescue. Your drachmi is thanks enough.
Me? Thank you? Here? With no audience? No, 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 my heroic friend. The stage is not set. Our performance is missing that most vital ingredient. An audience! Meet me by my personal statue, so we may continue. Worship a little differently where I'm from. We don't kill a man for what he believes. We show respect.
Respect is for the gods, not those who pretend to be them.
The world is full of strife, yes, but also love. Embrace it. Embrace me. And I will personally introduce you to all my family. The gods.
I saw Empedocles risk his greatest treasure, running naked through a military camp, and showed no fear. There is clearly something special about this man.
You've made no friends today.
Who needs friends when I have the gods?
Thank you for your support, Mystios. In the future, my Empedocles could use someone with your talents.
Even a god won't work for free.
Of course. What else would I spend my drachmi on? Clothes?
Clothes would do you some good.
You're just scared of my true form. But there's another matter we need to discuss.
I'll help you. How often do you get to help a god?
Of my caliber? Never. Come, my well-muscled friend. There is much to discuss. But first...
So, you're not the god of getting to the point.
The likeness is terrifyingly good, don't you think?
Terrifying, yes. What did you need?
A god never needs help. But yes, please. I've been having trouble with my brothers and sisters.
The gods?
Family problems. When I first arrived on Kythira, I was imprisoned for my beliefs. They stole my purple robe, and inside it is a very special disc. The key to my family estate.
And you want this disc retrieved?
Of course! The disc is a key! A key that opens a door to the gods themselves! This disc must be returned to me!
Gods wait for no one.
Patience is not one of our virtues, no. Will you help?
This disc sounds important. I'll find the man who stole it and return it to you.
We must hurry!
Found him.
Purple dye might stink like rotten dog guts, but I'll be fucked if it doesn't make me look like a god.
Technically, it's made from rotten snail guts, boss.
I'm wearing snail guts? For Ali!
I'll crush you!
Strides. The confidence. If I didn't know better, I'd say there were two gods on Kythera.
I found your disc.
Praise me! Clearly, I have worked through you.
Clearly. Time to meet the gods, then?
I'd love to introduce you to my family. Of course, if you're ready to join me.
This should be interesting.
That, my dear Mystios, I can absolutely guarantee. A moment, please, while I address my audience.
Rejoice! For I, your humble god,
shall introduce you to my brothers and sisters. Athena awaits you. Ares demands your audience.
That's a big promise.
You doubt me?
I don't doubt the joy you've brought your followers.
Their loyalty will be rewarded, as will yours. We set sail for the Gulf of Corinth, and all the secrets she veils. Meet us there, and see the truth for yourself.
And meet your siblings? Wouldn't miss it.
We should watch for enemy vessels out here.
Return. aid, Phobos. Of this world.
I hear you, my brothers, my sisters. Someone sounds very stumpy today. I know that temper anywhere, Ares. Do not fear, brother. I shall comfort you soon. Please, my family, let... You see? They're here! The gods are... behind this door! Listen. I didn't mean to be away so long. Kithera is... well, if you're looking to unleash a new plague somewhere...
This is not what I expected.
Camouflage, my unimaginative friend. A mere disguise to ward off those seeking the glory inside. Ah! You hear them too!
There is something there. And whatever is making that noise must be two or three times the size of a man.
Quickly, use the disc! Open the door! They're expecting us!
Whatever is inside, I'm ready.
My brothers and sisters! The house of the gods! Creators of the universe! Outstretch your mighty hands and raise me to the heavens!
Let's see if I can cheer him up.
Oh. city! The house of the gods! Creators of you
happy. Let's see if I can cheer him up. Empedocles was the handsomest one in the family.
Thank you.
Cheer him up.
Empedocles was the handsomest one in the family.
I don't know.
Oh. Hello.